Hello everyone, welcome to online classes. In this video tutorial I am going to teach you how to create a finite automata that starts with A and ends with B. So the regular expression of that finite automata is as follow: A then A plus B whole steric and B. So this is the regular expression of this finite automata. And the smallest string that this finite automata will accept is AB. So let's start to create this finite automata. First of all, we should have to create the stages. I'm going to represent the initial state with negative sign. So this is our initial state. And then I have to create another stage which is called the middle state, which is represented by M, and then I have created another state which is called final state, and final state is represented with the plus sign. So first of all, I have to move the string from the initial state to the final state. So for this purpose I have created an edge that moves from initial state to the middle state, which is M. I read A. By reading A from initial state, we move to the M state, and now we are standing on M state, and from M state we have to read B and move towards the final state. So I just created a link that allows us to move from M state to the final state. Now we have moved smallest string from initial state to the final state. So we have read AB, which is smallest string of this finite automata. Now we should have to complete the edges of each state. We know that this regular expression consists of two alphabets, which is A and B. So all the words are generated by the combinations of A and B, so that's why we should have to complete the edges of each state. So we at initial state we have a single outgoing edge, so we have to move another edge, which is edge of B. So if we read B from the initial state, then we doesn't allow to accept that word, so we need to create another state which is called dead state. So I represent D. I use D to represent the dead state. So if I read B from initial state, then I directly move towards the dead state. So we have created the both outgoing edges from the initial state of A and B. Now I have to complete the edges of the middle state. So to complete a middle state, first of all we should know what edge we should have to complete. We have edge of B and we need the edge of A. So it might be possible that we need it like this kind of string that starts with many number of A's and then read B. So to make that kind of words at start of the string, we should have to add a loop which is of A. So as many A's we needed, we read from the loop. First A we read from the initial state and move towards M, and then we read 3 A's from the middle state and stay on the middle state. Now I have to read a B, so I read B and move towards the final state. So this word is also accepted by the finite automata. We have completed the edges of two states, which is initial and the middle state. Now we should have to complete the edges of the final state. It might be possible that we needed the words like that: too many A's then followed by too many B's. So for that purpose we should have to create a loop on a final state of B. So all the words that we needed again and again and again we will get from the loop. Now we should have to complete the edge of A from the final state. So I have to move towards the M state by reading A. So we read A from the final state and move towards the M state. Now we should have to understand how we use this link to move back towards the final state. To understand it, this concept, I write another string which is A, then B, and then I needed double A and B. I want to read this string. So first, from the initial state, I read single A and move towards the M state. So we read this, and we are standing on M state. Now I need B, so I need to read B from this position and move to the final state, and we have the string that we have completed. Now I need two A's. So to read two A's, I move back toward the middle state by reading A, and read an other A by the loop, and then we will read a single B and move towards the final state. So this is the final concept of the finite automata. Now finally we have to complete the edges of the dead state. So we have to create a loop of A comma B. It means that it will accept all the words that gets after B, and these words will never move towards the final state. So this is the finite automata that is in front of you. This finite automata will accept all the words that starts with A and end with B. So if you understand this video or have any question related to this video or any other thing that you want to get explanation, please comment under this video. Also share with your friends. Like this video and subscribe my channel to support my work. Thank you very much for watching this video.